we'll work backwards, shall we? This is called Thanksgiving. Lord, every year we gather here to eat around this table. Give us the strength to stomach as much as fast as we are able. Bless this food. Communication's useless. Don't let me drink too much wine. Lord, you know how I get ruthless. Let us somehow get through this meal without that bad old feeling. With history and memory and home cooking we're dealing. Remind us that we're all grown up, adults no longer children. Now it's our kids that spill the milk. And our turn to want to kill them. I look around and recognize a sister and a brother. We rarely see our parents now. We hardly see each other. On this auspicious occasion, this special family dinner, if I argue with a loved one, Lord, please make me the winner. All this food looks and smells so good. But I can hardly taste it. The sense of something has been lost. There's no way to replace it. After the meal, switch on the game. It's just a few more seconds. But I'm so tired, I need a nap. Guest bedroom bed beckons. I fall asleep. I have a dream. In it is the family. Nothing bad has happened yet. And everyone is happy. Mother and father, both still young, and naturally they love us. We're all lying on a lawn at night, watching the stars above us. Lord, every year we gather here. Around this table, give us the strength to stomach as much as fast as we are able.
Thanksgiving, that one's called.